My name is Droopie Schenkman, and Shoopie was my father. Even though he wouldn't admit it, all the way up until the day he died, I know for a fact that he was my father. My mother, Whoopie Schenkman, was his sister, but that doesn't mean that Droopie wasn't my dad. I know he was my dad. Why else would I have this original collection of Shoopie's very own jokes in my bedroom from the time I was a little boy? Shoopie was my dad.